line nearby, but Adelaide do well to keep it in. Brown goes back, now finds O'Loughlin. The kick was a low worm-burning one, the boy from Jets Cross. Take two for Hamill to bring the ball back into this broadcast side. Outnumbered there, Himmelberg. Ball comes to ground. Wrapped up immediately in a tackle there was the Port player. Might have injured the shoulder.
As I look to work it through the centre. Port Adelaide going up and towards the Berg, or the Wilson direction, I should say. Loping handball. I imagine is only the 4 points at the moment. Port would be pretty pleased with how things are going at the moment. Not so pleased there with that moment. And McHenry makes them pay. Hamill over the top, finds O'Loughlin. McHenry's going to get it back now into 1-2, though.
Black kicks off the non-preferred left. Hamill backing back. Dumont couldn't quite take it. Hamill kept his feet and has support for O'Loughlin. Gives it off now to Haitley.
2:38.
Fortunately for Wilson. 4:10 against Norwood in May of 1909. So I'm not sure what you were doing that day, CK. But they beat Norwood, who actually only kicked five behind. So they will get their lowest score against the Crows, the Magpies, as Adelaide with a chance to kick another goal.